everyone. I'm just setting up my laptop real quick. Give me a hot second, and then we'll be playing Caves of Quid again. Has been quite a while, to say the least. But, you know, it's time to continue our adventure, I guess. I don't really remember what we were doing, to be perfectly fair. And we are probably gonna die. But, you know, we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Of course, we're gonna play as cowardly as we can, as always. And, okay. It's loading on my laptop right now. Just give me a hot second here. Oh no. Well, isn't that worrying? I think I have all my core guys here, though. Oh, we're too famished. We need some food. Okay. This is fine. Let's head back to where the main story quest is right here, right? Let's go down the stairs. See what they have for us, you know? Where's the quest, dude? Nice. Journey friend. Okay, and we got leveled up. Okay, our regeneration's like insane now. How high is our regen? Regeneration 13, okay. Okay, so 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so we're one down. And we currently have, like, very high regen rate. I think I want to save mutation points for now. We might want to increase our height and speed actually eventually as well. That would be pretty cool, I think. Wait, what did he tell us to do? Oh no. Thank you. Okay, so we have a quest log here. Okay, where are we headed here? Where's the guy? Where's like the professor, you know? Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh? Okay, something just died there. Good to know. Who are you? I am a liaison, Thin World. Are you sapient? Inquiry, I have no answer. What is Thin World? Traverse is sick. Okay. Goat Folk Haunt. Okay. Settlements in the journal. Where are they fighting? Interesting. There's like blood everywhere and there's like one missing dude right now. Okay. Interesting. Wait, let me search this up. Main story quest caves of Quid. Decoding the signal. Okay, we just finished decoding the signal, right? Okay, so we've done that. Now we talked to Otho. Okay, we need to go to Amon Porch. Got it. I think we have that quest, right? I think we may or may not have bricked ourselves in the story. Let's try again real quick. This isn't great. Can we still follow the main story quest? How do we revive an NPC? Caves of Good. Caves of Quid, I should consult Nine Cats. I should consult Nine Cats. That would be a good idea. Okay, let me poke Nine Cats real quick. What do I do if my NPCs accidentally murdered everyone in the Grit Gate? By mistake. Yeah, we can't really do much now, can we? Goat folk? Where are the goat folk? Okay. I kinda don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now, because I just kinda accidentally killed the quest giver, I think. This does not bode well for me, does it? Even Nine Cats doesn't know. No! Oh no, okay. I don't think Q-Girl and Arthur can permanently die, so maybe you can leave and come back once they cool off. I didn't. I... passive summons killed them. The people there aren't mad at me, only at the trolls that spawn randomly. This is interesting. This is interesting to say the least, you know? Okay. So apparently they're gonna respawn eventually. K's of good. They should use the northeastern stairs to load the zone. Wait a couple rounds for Q-Girl to patch back up. Oh, okay. Ah, good to hear. Okay. So they're gonna respawn. That's good. Okay, so as long as the core quest NPCs aren't like dead, we're fine. Okay, so the quest NPCs will be fine, it looks like. That's good. Okay, so now we can just run downstairs, right? Who's still alive? This isn't looking too great, guys. I think they're all dead.
Yeah.
I think that's a safe assumption. There's nothing but blood and death here, guys. Nothing but blood and death. Cats, please help me. Okay. Okay. Northeastern stairs to load the zone. Nine cats, there's nothing but blood up there right now. There is nothing but blood up there. Nine cats. I didn't even hit any of them, by the way. Look at this. Ready? So these guys are actually completely passive to me. Every single one of these guys are completely passive to me, but there's just blood and death everywhere. I didn't even do anything to them, man. I didn't even do anything to them. Look. You know what? I don't need this water here. But look, they're all just passive to me. They don't know what I did to them. They are completely. Oh, also look, the drone dudes are fighting with the bears now. I've caused a civil war, man. Nine cats, I've caused a civil war. They blame the trolls. This is a very good place to be, I agree. Because they knew that they could not change themselves, they blame the beast. Bro, where are they? They haven't respawned yet. I didn't do any of this, by the way. I did none of this. I think they're dead. Okay. It said that we could reload the stairs from like this. Oh. Oh no. It said that we could reload the stairs from like here where we like unload it and then we can just like, you know, move it. Then wait a couple round, wishing would work as well. Do we just wait here? Joppa Mare's doing well, I think. He's somewhere. He's somewhere. Yeah. He might just be frozen, man. Like, to be fair, he might just be frozen, right? Oh, awesome. Okay, he revived. Okay. We cannot let him out of our sight. Sprint on. Time dilation activate. Too slow. There we go. Bartholomew needs your help to understand of great importance. You must journey to far north to other spindle. Unfortunately, a troublesome merchant. Broker deal, so at least control the spindle. Failing that, you'll be a self-appointed earl. They call themselves our Order of Knight that claim descendancy from the Eaters. Due time. Okay, we got the quest. Good luck. Now that you know, now they're there to deal with what they have to deal with, right? They'll be fine. Nine cats, there is nothing but death here. It's not here. Is it this thing? So that's a spit. We have to go all the way over there. Ooh, that sounds dangerous, man. Let me get my laptop charger real quick. Trolls cannot be trusted, but I have like 50 of them. I think the next main quest is go all the way to the northeast right there. I'm pretty sure the next main story quest is go all the way northeast to up here, you know? Yeah, we have to go to Almond Porch. I'll slaughter the goat folk here first, you know? On my chest, plate mail. Plate mail's better. Is this just a chair? Oh, shoot, we got a missile launcher now, what? Okay. Interesting, okay. Okay, I think we should head up north here. Wait, you know what? We can steal from the people here. You know, the Gritgate people don't deserve their books. The Gritgate people don't deserve their books. We can steal all their books, right, and use them for XP, right? They don't deserve their books. They're not using them for anything anyways, right? They really aren't using them for anything anyways. I'll just leave that on the ground. They don't deserve their books, you know? And besides, they can't really stop us anyways, right? Okay. Free book exploit. Yeah, just kill the entire town. It's that easy, you know? It's just that easy. Recruited. There we go. Recruited. There we go. Have I gotten all the strong people in their town yet? Oh, there is this guy. Free books, you know? I need to figure out who is aggressive against me right now. Thank you. Oh damn, he's perfectly fine right now. Okay, let's get out of here. He was a bit strong, you know? He was a bit strong. They should just let me take the books, you know? Ninecast, they should just let me take the books, you know? It didn't have to be that bad for them, you know? There's like a single survivor now. It's not my fault. Nah. I recruited the mayor. They're their mayor and they're like warden. Like their protector is on our side, you know? Fourteen errors while loading this zone. Interesting. Oh shoot, I got another unspecified. Nice. Oh, a Dromad caravan. Hello. I don't need the 50 like stun rods, you know? Like to be fair, I don't really need this. like slugs I'll probably want to keep. Out of here. Well, good luck to you guys. They'll be fine, right? Nine cats? They'll be fine, right? Yeah, they'll be fine. Are we stuck here? I think... librarian dead. The librarian's dead. Oh no. Oh no. The librarian's dead. Does the librarian revive? This was not part of the master plan. let's restart the game real quick. Let's restart the game real quick. This is interesting. How will we get through this? Ugh. Thank you. There we go. All according to plan, Nine Cats. All according to plan. Nine Cats, I think we've become too dangerous for our own good. Oh no, we found a farm. There's no one here for us to rob. That's a shame. Nine Cats, do you think we're ready for the next part of the quest? Maybe. Potentially. Wait, let me save here then. Oh, also our save's kind of corrupted, by the way. our save is kind of corrupted. So you might see a few messages being like, "Hey, yo, your game is dying right now, man." You know? Yeah, no, our save's corrupted now, by the way. Just a small warning for you. So things might get a bit weird, right? Things might get a bit weird. What does that mean? Nine Cats, what does that... I mean, like we're gonna see a few messages here and there be like, "Yo, your save's kind of broken, dude." Or before you saw that message where it was like, "There's 14 objects which don't exist here." You know? So things might get... I don't know how things will get weird. But they likely will. Right? Yeah. They likely will. Ninecast, do you think I'm ready for the main story quest, by the way? I'm not sure if I'm ready just yet. Beyond ready. Fair enough. Oh, also Nine Cats, I'm immune to decapitation now. Which is nice, you know? It's nice being immune to, like, insta-death. Oh, dang, a snapjaw fort. Do I still get XP from killing snapjaws? I don't think so, right? Why am I still lost? took us long enough. There are hostiles nearby. That's good to know. That is true, but it is insta. Oh, nice. Another goat folk village. Where? Do they live like this? Do they just live in the wild without any houses? I don't think this is a goat folk village, man. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Oh, it got one shot. That's good to see. Oh shoot, another goat folk village. This no longer feels like we're randomly walking upon their village. It feels like a forced extermination, really. I kind of feel bad for them. I kind of feel bad for them. Oh shoot, an actual village, okay. Hello, whale. Where did the whale go? Where did the whale go? Where did the whale go, man? Also, this is a very confusing layout for a village, you know? Oh no, our foals are, did we just involuntarily slaughter another village? Never eat Sagiwal. Southwest. Yo, dude, we found more nectar. we found more nectar. All we need to go is a snapjaw fort. Oh, okay. There's a man of the sundered mind, whatever here. Sunder him. Oh, he's just average, okay. I don't know what's happening right now, man. Was that really worth it? I don't think so. Was that really worth it? I lost two companions for that. I refuse to let anyone die to these guys because I find them very annoying. I find them very, very annoying. That is true. Companions will die. That is fair. Am I too soft on my companions? Nine cats. Am I too soft on my companions? I might be. I may or may not be. See, my dude is corrupted, see? There we go. Okay, now, oh. I was about to say, now let's get on the main story quest. Wait, is it breakfast for you right now, Nine Cats? What time is it for you, man? Oh, fair enough. Okay, they seem valid. So I'm gonna let them live. Wait, did I see something purple over here? Let's kill him. Pariahs love me, man. Oh, the ice frogs don't like me. We should level up our skills, shouldn't we? Is there a leadership skill? I think there was, right? No matter. Well, it just instantly died right there. Oh, come on. How far do we have to head here? We're starting to die. Let's get out of here. It's sad that we just recruited that person too. Okay, we're finally here, everyone. Where is everyone? Is there any oil? I have no oil right now, so I can't get with that ward in there. We should go back to Joppa. I thought I saw the dude here. Interesting. I think you sell oil, right? No. Wait, is the liquid guy to the right? I think he might be to the right. Let's teleport back over to the place, right? Drop a recoiler. Time to slaughter all these guys again, you know? Wow. Okay, we are still lost. Why are there always hostiles nearby? I'm not doing anything. You know what? Yeah, let's learn the jungle faring skill. Shame. Who am I supposed to talk to? Time for precog rolls, everyone. Who did I kill? Oh no, this is getting a bit complicated, man. This is getting a bit complicated. I think my murder hoboing ways are catching up to me. Where's our log? Oh, here it is. How do I move to the other menu? How do I move through this menu? How to move through journal caves of Quid. Oh, it's Shift F. Who am I supposed to be looking for here again? Okay, so I need to speak to a turret. In the Tomb of the Eaters. Northwest. Oh no. Did I kill? Who? What? I didn't kill anyone. Well, nine gets. This keeps happening. I'm so confused, man. I didn't even bond with anyone here. Now that's what I'm confused about. Nine cats, I'm so confused. Is that no one? I don't think it's here. Is it here? Where is the Tomb of the Eaters? Is it here? Oh, okay, so it's like in here somewhere. And it's northwest. Is this it? Is it like on the outside, or is it like underneath, or like where? What are you? It's like directly north? I don't know who the Earl is, to be honest with you. Ah, it's locked right now. Secure the spindle. Take control of the grounds beneath the spindle. How do I take control of the grounds beneath the spindle? Oh no. It's east of Ezra? Who is Ezra? Oh no. East, so this way? I haven't played it yet. I have my hands full with the Guilty of Gears, you know? Question is, where is Ezra? I am very confused. I think this is a good place to end it, though. It's nice being back in the game, you know? It's been quite a while. Okay, I found a VTuber playing Guilty Gear, so I'm gonna rate them. Here we go.
Hank.
Thanks, Ninecat. I am very confused, man. I am very, very confused. I have no idea what's happening in the game right now.
I'm so used to holding back to, like...
Totsugeki.
So,